Hello and welcome. I'm happy to announce that the keyword grouping tool is now available in all modules of Ring Tracker, taking keyword research and management to the next level.
With the updated keyword clustering software, you can segment keywords manually or with an automatic algorithm. Group keywords at any stage of SEO research. Get a tree view of all topics and subtopics. Monitor rankings and traffic for whole keyword groups. Plan your SEO content and a good site structure.
You get more freedom and flexibility to quickly search thousands of keyword phrases, assign a list of keywords to a landing page, or track the progress of the whole group. In other words, plan your SEO content as a real strategist. Now let's get right into the new feature and see what has changed.
Now Rank Tracker synchronizes the content and structure of keyword groups between the sandbox and the rank tracking module. The groups you create, move or delete in one module will appear the same in the other one. Such write-through logic aims to create a more coherent workflow between keyword research and rank tracking. To help you organize keywords in the most efficient way, we've added the new tree view of all keyword groups and subgroups, a much better alternative to flat folders. Using the tree view, you can see the hierarchy of all topics and subtopics at a glance. Auditing your site, organizing keywords, and analyzing their performance has never been easier. To create a folder, hit New Group. To create a subfolder, right-click the required keyword group and select New Group. To add keywords to some group, select them in the table and then use drag and drop to move keywords to the required folder. Just like that. And yeah, one keyword phrase can belong to several keyword groups. Likewise, you can move subgroups into a different group using drag and drop. We've simplified the process of adding or removing keywords from rank tracking. Just click on the double arrow to add the keyword to rank tracking. Another click cancels rank monitoring. To delete keywords, use the Delete K context menu or drag and drop keywords to trash. The upgraded tool makes it easier to audit your site structure, improve its content, and track your SEO or PPC campaigns. Track the performance and online visibility of either separate landing pages or the whole keyword groups in the rank tracking module. Besides that, you can sort keywords automatically whenever you need it. All you have to do is to choose the regroup by topic option and tune the level of similarity. A high similarity will produce lots of small groups of closely related terms, whereas low similarity keywords will be grouped into fewer by number but larger clusters with words less strictly related to each other. Finally, you can assign a whole keyword group to a landing page right in the rank tracking dashboard. Just pick a folder, click Map to Landing Page, enter the URL or choose the one from the list, and click OK. That's it! The group is mapped to a certain page. The updated interface lets you switch between keyword groups and landing pages in one click. Unwrap the right-hand pane to access your keyword group list or hide it when you don't work with it. Now launch Rank Tracker and test the keyword grouping tool yourself. Group and regroup keywords automatically or manually. Manage them whenever you need. Map groups to landing pages right in the rank tracking dashboard. Classify topics and subtopics with all complexity you want. Track the ranking progress of the whole group. As always, we'll be happy to hear your feedback. Just drop us a line at support@link-assistant.com.